see that big monster in action.
650 muscles in the human body. Woo! I guarantee you, Stacy, she would get them.
For one ball, introducing your special guest referee, Stacy Keibler.
He got some very special muscles there, and after this match, she might need a rub down. Woo-hoo! Love the way she gets in the ring.
Well, there's Nick Werling and Bronco Lubitsch and Johnny Red Shoes Dugan,
what are you
Earl Hebner, and now Stacy Keibler for you.
What a shot, JR. And Katie Vick was as hot as Stacy Keibler.
Making his way to the ring, weighing in at 282 pounds, Test.
Test and D'Lo Brown to go one-on-one. Test and
Test sporting a new look tonight. Look at this.
New ring attire.
Very serious, stern look on his face.
He's a 6'7".
Hey!
Kind of unusual.
Keibler, that's a gracious referee.
Well, that's kind of unprofessional, isn't it?
Why is that unprofessional?
I don't think referees normally let help the talent of the wrestlers get in the ring.
Why not? Nothing wrong with that. I think we should see more of that. I hope Earl Hebner's watching. He should take some lessons from Stacy Keibler. Look, give him the instruction. This is very good. No!
Wait a minute.
What
the hell was that for?
What the heck?
She just hauled off and reared back and slapped D'Lo Brown right in the mouth.
Well, he looked like he wasn't paying attention to her instructions. Maybe that was it.
Well, I don't know what it was, but he didn't say a word. He didn't open his mouth. Oh! Hot back body drop by Test.
What a fight.
Test reaction. He got a laugh out of it.
Looks like that is funny. It's not happening to you.
It's not funny to D'Lo right now.
What's happening to him?
He got slapped, and now he's getting beat up by this 6'7", 280 pounder.
I'm more interested in the referee.
Oh, sure. Oh, really?
What do you think she weighs?
I don't know. I know her legs are 41 and a half inches long.
Is that right?
Oh. From stem to stern. Well, I'll tell you what, this is a... Apparently, this videotape, we're going to see this videotape, folks. Kane is here now.
You know what, Kane?
Kane and RVD to take on Triple H and Ric Flair, but we understand before that.
Well, you're so concerned about this videotape. It's like, did they not have sex education in Oklahoma? You went to school and did that?
Not when I was going to school.
Oh, well, this might be quite a lesson.
We had the FFA.
I forgot that. You were always out there in Oklahoma.
Get your ass up!
D'Lo now, I'm back in a hurry.
Slap him again, Stacy.
D'Lo, good offenseman, knocking down Test. And D'Lo Brown.
He gets slapped for being a potty mouth.
In great shape, they're taking a right to Test. And D'Lo got a little attitude.
Oh,
they call you dog, too. D'Lo, the leg drop, hooking the leg, and...
Oh, look at that kick.
What the hell is...
Go slower.
Yeah, go slower. We only got a two-hour show.
She got, their legs are long, so are her arms. It takes them a while to get down there.
Her legs are longer than her brain seems to be.
Look at those shorts, though.
Oh, I knew you would get there eventually. And
I wish I'd get there eventually.
It gets the cast getting back in the saddle here.
Oh, man. You know what this match is revealing to me?
Oh, wait a minute. She's tying her damn shoe. And D'Lo's got the... D'Lo just...
You got tripped in there. You got to be careful. Get it tight.
That's the second time D'Lo's been checked in here this moment.
You got the one,
look how disrespectful D'Lo Brown is at this referee.
Oh, man. You talk about disrespect and impact. Now look at that count. Slow for D'Lo, fast for Test.
She got her shoe tied. Hey! What a referee!
Now, you ever see Earl Hebner do that to somebody?
Well, I hope not. Oh, that's beautiful.
Maybe some large lady in Wisconsin, but that was only one time.
Well, wait a minute.
But that's, how professional is that?
I don't know, but Test is my new hero. Oh, look at this.
Well.
Hey! I think she's latched on to Test.
It looks that way.
Test, you lucky dog.